Making science principles accessible to ordinary people is something that Salford academics are keen to develop. And when it comes to explaining aeroengineering, Thurai Rahulan is becoming a media favourite for his skills in this field. Here he is on Channel M, speaking about the recent crash landing in New York of an A320.
The main problem is you're only just taken off, so you haven't got much height to play with, and you have to decide and think fast.
How much time would he have had, for example, from his instrumentation showing his engines had failed, and that would be both of them, so he'd be thinking, I'm in a real fix here, to deciding to land the aircraft on water? I mean, seconds, 20 seconds, 30 seconds?
In this particular case, from the bird strike to touchdown on water was about 4 minutes. So within the space of that time, he'd had to communicate with the air traffic control to explain what had happened. It seems that they had tried to ask him to land at another airport nearby, but it quickly became apparent he was not going to make it to that. The question then is, you're surrounded by skyscrapers. The only flat terrain is a patch of water. And even then, it's not that easy because he needs to try and find an area where it is free of ferries, boats, etc. Because that part of the waterway is quite heavily congested.
So he's quite justifiably being hailed a hero, you think?
Oh, yes, very much so. Absolutely.